hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, follow us on Twitch and our social media. Alright, let's go.
May I speak to you in confidence? You know you can. I overheard Mentor Rayhan speaking to an emissary earlier. Mentor Rayhan asked if we may come under attack for dealing with rebels in Baghdad. Are we safe here at Alamut?
I do not know, but I pity the people who attacked this nest of eagles.
True. How goes the watch?
Nothing happening at all on Alamut, and I am so hungry. We did not make it to the main canyon.
Excellent. We will start there. Thank you.
Come, Nur. Follow me.
Where am I going?
Are you looking forward to your initiation?
Yes.
Well,
it feels like I have been preparing my whole life for this.
I could not sleep the night before my ceremony. From excitement and a small bit of fear, if I am to be honest.
We all fear the unknown, but a greater unknown awaits on the other side of initiation.
I'm not gonna lie, I just want to get to do stuff. Especially this is a short stream that I'm recording from, guys, so hit that like button.
This
follow us here on
Vodka.
Twitter, Twitch, YouTube.
Magnificent.
Soon, you shall have one of your own.
Fulev introduced me to an eagle named Enkidu. He said we have much in common, and not in a complimentary way.
She sees something. Follow me.
Quietly, Bastard.
Find a place to hide.
What is this place?
We must be nearing the camp. We have the element of surprise.
Be ready.
Stop making so much noise.
Bro, that's dangerous, yo. That could set everything on fire.
We must strike fast.
Agreed.
Oh my god. That's not what I wanted to do.
Do not make a noise.
Yeah, I didn't mean to leap of faith that. We're gonna go through here one at a time.
Hey, you! Hold a moment!
I'll silence you! You are done for! Prepare for hell!
I slightly forgot how to do this. I forgot. Oh, left bumper. I wanted to do that stealthy, I fucked up.
Not like the wooden targets, is it?
It is not that. This sword.
What of it?
Mercenaries from Baghdad use these weapons.
We must warn the others.
That's not good. Daddy's not good at all.
Mercenaries from Baghdad.
How do you know?
Basim recognized the make of the sword. I believe him.
Bring him in. How do you know these men were from Baghdad?
Growing up on its streets, I have seen their weapons many times. And closely.
Behind every mercenary is a man who gave them their orders.
Yes, and we must act if we are to learn who that is. We will return to Baghdad, seek Ali ibn Muhammad's help.
Ah, of course. Sahib is Zenj. He's a dangerous and delusional fool.
Maybe so, but he is one of our only allies in Baghdad. We need him, and we need his men.
I will go back to Baghdad.
Go to Ali. Find out if the Order sent those men.
I will.
Wafakak Allah.
Wafakak Allah.
Wada'an. Araka lahiqan.
I do like how they, I think it's... It sounds Muslim? I'm not sure. Bro, this is gorgeous. Leave it to Ubisoft with some stunning... The only people who, in my opinion, do better is Square Enix. Imagine doing that in real life. That was so cool. Oh, wait.
I must see Al-Hassan. He awaits me.
That was a great cutscene. Like, my God. Excuse me. Saw, dude. Saw, bro. Saw, man. Yo, saw, dog.
How are you feeling on this auspicious day?
It is strange, Al-Hassan. My head is calmer than I believed it would be. I thought I would be a stormy sea inside, but I am calm and quiet.
Because you have dedicated yourself to your training and left nothing to chance. Here, Bassam. You have earned this. It is a great honor. I suspect you understand that.
Bro, package. Whatever this is, like, it was like
Roshan and the others are waiting for me. Wada'an. And thank you, Al-Hassan.
I wish I could just take a look into the cave for a moment.
Dum-dee-dum-dum. Dum-dee-dum-dum.
Be safe,
I would be honored.
Dum-dum-dee-dum.
How are you feeling?
Ready to make the leap.
I wish you to know it has been an honor to watch you walk your path, as a novice and as a man.
I am grateful to you for leading the way before me.
I am honored.
Come, your new robes await.
Yo, are we getting some real assassin's robes? Are they okay?
They suit you well. Come.
For the era time frame that they're basing this off of, it's really well done.
How did you feel on that day so long ago?
I felt afraid. My palms were slick with sweat and my knees were shaking.
Like, I like the OG robes better.
I cannot imagine you being afraid.
But
allow me to share a secret with you on this important day. To have courage means to act in the midst of feeling great fear.
This is true. This, dude, another thing I love about the Assassin's Creed series is some of the stuff they say is just very, like, deep and meaningful. All right, let's watch this cutscene, guys. My stake. Oh, those are clean robes. I like hers too. Bro, I would love to do a voice for an Assassin's Creed video game.
Ibn Ishaq, are you ready to leave your life behind and walk the path of shadows?
I am.
Are you ready to give up who you once thought you were? Ready to sacrifice everything you held close?
I am.
Never forget the tenets you have sworn to uphold. Stay your blade from the flesh of the innocent. Hide in plain sight. Never compromise the Brotherhood. Then, out of the dark, you will come into the light. And from the light, you will return to the dark.
Did he cut his finger off or just cut his hand?
Basim ibn Ishaq, you now follow in the eagle's path.
And he just cut his hand. I wish they showed the cut there, like across his fingers, like cauterized. Oh, I think he actually cut his finger off. His ring finger.
Welcome, hidden one. You have died and been reborn.
Do all now, assassins have that finger missing?
As your equal. Well
take
done.
That! You have trained me well, Rosha. Sayyiduni!
Noor!
Noor! Do not strain. Save your strength.
He traveled unprepared. Left Baghdad in a hurry.
Here. Drink.
Like how they put coughing.
Ali. He is gone. They took him in the night.
They?
The Order. Bring him to my tent.
If Ali is gone, we are blind. The Order has put a fog over Baghdad and their movements.
We must go to Baghdad.
Roshan, Basim, go with Fulev. Leave at once.
like, this is so gorgeous. So well done. Again, Square Enix has been doing it for a lot longer, so I think theirs is a little better. But this is stunning. Bro. That's kind of cool.
Basim, we should keep moving.
I would like to look around first, if I may. Baghdad and its surroundings call to me.
Very well, but do not be long. There will be much to do once we reach Harbiya.
Look for a lattice-covered courtyard near Shara's mosque. That is where Noor was gathering his information. That is where we will be.
Well, back we're gonna. No. Well, guys, we're gonna end it here. We're gonna end it here, and then in the next video we will continue from this exact same point. So, thank you guys for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed. Hit that like button. Hit that subscribe button. Go follow us over on Twitch.tv/Fridge2_OG, and I'll see you guys in the next one.